ran up there like before, and it seemed like it was tight. So I thought, well, you know, you said they were going across. When I hit that, it about spun out.
Yeah, I think it wore out a little bit more.
Like, I had to make it, and I couldn't make any mistakes.
Yeah. When you ran that first lap, and it was like a 6, which wasn't bad for as bad as that was. I knew this was like, if you just got through there clean, it was going to be good.
I don't know if I can run up there against that type of
thing. Marks was able to run down pretty decent. I got by those guys. I mean, it was Stutz or Trout or whatever, but... It was almost like you just kind of run across the middle down here, and then it's pretty close to the bottom down here. It's like it got all crumbed up now.
I see the guy leaving, he's on the top.
What's that?
The guy that's leaving is going in, most of them are going in on the top down here.
No, he's just, I mean, I think if you're by yourself, probably the top's the easiest thing to do. It's just, he was able just to move down and get by. I think he got by 2 of them like that.
Just go back and fly it.
Yeah, could have got the wing back in would help. Still pretty far forward.
Yeah, it might have, but I had it back some, but it seemed like it was maybe tight getting in because to run right up on her. But then after that, I mean, it's just like marbles up there. Kind of stayed there with him some, but then messed up a couple of times trying to be a little different. And then it's like laying on passive anyway.
Up,
yeah.
So, do you want to go to the work area still?
No, look, if you're gonna open it up, let them come out.
Yeah,
here.
Hey, will you tell my guys?
It's oil,
fill it back in the tank.
I mean, the water temp just went straight down like it dumped the water.
Is the water hot right now?
Check the water,
just be careful.
It's not hot. It's cold.
Right there.
Huh?
Water's off high.
Water's okay?
I think there's just too much oil in it. It just purged it. There's nothing in the there's no calf in the tank.
No cap. What do you mean the drain plugs out?
Yeah.
You gotta go get some oil. Are they going to make us go to the back?
Yeah.
Because there's probably no reason to even run, is it?
Because of caution.
That's your call. Plug for the oil tank, but it's about too late now.
Won't they let you back out?
I don't know.
What do you need, a bottle plug?
Yeah.
What if we got one somewhere?
The one out of the other tank was a different size.
Is it?
I don't know.